The jury, composed of Elena Tatti, Andrea Caccia, and Sarah Schisser, myself, has decided to award the Daniel Prize to Postcards from the End of the World by Konstantinos Antonopoulos. The motivation for the jury to grant this award is for the lucid gaze with which the film captures some inextricable contradictions of Western society. For a precise and ironic description of characters trapped between desires for change, reconciliation with a phantasmatic state of nature, and technological dependence. The jury has also decided to attribute a special mention, which goes to The Van by Erenik Bekiri, for the ability to manage the implacable violence of society that allows no way out, through a coherent, direct, and contemporary cinematic language.